बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, दिस इज़ आवर लेक्चर नंबर 18। द टाइटल ऑफ दिस लेक्चर इज कैपिटल एक्सपेंडिचर्स। इट कंसिस्ट्स ऑफ इन्वेस्टमेंट अप्रेजल टेक्निक्स। व्हाट इज इन्वेस्टमेंट? एन इन्वेस्टमेंट इज द एक्सपेंडिचर फॉर द एक्विजिशन ऑफ लैंड और रियल स्टेट, ज्वेलरी और आर्टवर्क, स्टॉक और म्यूचुअल फंड्स, बॉन्ड्स और इंटरेस्ट बियरिंग अकाउंट्स, डेरिवेटिव्स और एनीथिंग which the investor expect will give income in the form of profit, rent, interest or appreciation. The investment may be in capital expenditure or revenue expenditure. Now what is capital expenditure? Capital expenditures are funds employed by the business organization to acquire and maintain physical assets such as machinery, building, equipment, technology, etc. After the definition of capital expenditures, revenue expenditure. Revenue expenditures can be defined as expenditures incurred by the business organizations for the production of goods and services. The capital expenditures are long-term expenditures, whereas revenue expenditures are short-term expenditures. Why capital budgeting analysis important? Capital budgeting, also called capital expenditure or capital investment, is important because it is a long-term investment, so increases financial risk. Capital expenditure analysis helps managers understand whether the asset to be acquired offers appealing rate of return under such risks. Moreover, such analysis is also necessary because capital budgeting involves substantial amount, huge amounts, and failure of investment project may cause devastating loss. Now the characteristics of capital investments. Capital investment projects may be for the purchase of assets or business, or about setting up of new venture or new business. Such products have an economic life of many years and involve the payment of substantial money at the start of the project. The return on the project is the additional income which accrues during the life of the project. The assets usually have a residual value at the end of the economic life of the project. These projects also require investment of working capital. It means that what is the characteristic? The first characteristic is that the purchase of assets or business or setting up of the new venture, number one. This is the first characteristic. The second is the projects involve substantial amount of investment. Third, the substantial amount is invested at the start of the project, and this is the additional income to the company because the company has started a project. That project is giving additional income that accrues during the life of the project. The last is that it gives the residual value at the end of the life, economic life. The next subtopic is capital expenditure appraisal. It will be continued only one sentence here. Investment decisions are important for business organizations' survival and future growth, because these are, the topic is capital expenditure appraisal. Appraisal means evaluation. Investment decisions are important because the business organization's survival and future growth depends upon these. The capital expenditure appraisal is the act of evaluation of risk and return over the life of the asset in which investment is made. After the idea of capital budgeting is generated or accepted by the senior management, the forecast of cash flows are made and evaluated to know the profitability of the project. The project is selected on the basis of risk and return and available resources of the business organization. The selected project is implemented thereafter. The actual cash flows are compared with expected ones to make useful amendments if necessary. You may see that what is appraisal? Capital budgeting appraisal is the evaluation of risk and return of the asset in which the investment has been made. When the idea is generated or accepted by the senior management, then what the managers do? They forecast the cash flows. After forecasting the cash flows, they make the analysis to get the profitability and which project is expected, whose profitability is more, return is more, risk is less. When the project is accepted, then it is compared with expected cash flows and actual cash flows so that amendments may be made if necessary. Here is a list of investment appraisal techniques. Number one, payback method. Second, the accounting rate of return, which is also known as ARR method. Net present value method, internal rate of return method, profitability index, net terminal value method, net present value index. Except ARR, the accounting rate of return, which is based on accounting profit base. All appraisal techniques are based on cash flows. Cash flow based. Use of cash flows rather than accounting profit. Why? Of cash flows rather than accounting profits, we use cash flows because cash flows which the businesses receives, they can reinvest. Whereas accounting profits are shown when they are accrued rather than when money is actually received. Moreover, profit figures are easier to manipulate because profit include non-cash items like depreciation expenses. Therefore, cash, not profit.